happiness and the pleasure we get when eating it. However, adding this, for what some people may call a guilty pleasure, to your daily routine can have a positive impact in your life. Today, my audience will be persuaded that eating chocolate daily can improve their health. Now, some of you may be thinking, why is this topic relevant to me? But majority of us that eat chocolate, whether it be daily or not, may not be aware of the health benefits that come with it. Anything that improves one's overall health is important to me as a future healthcare provider, especially when it comes to measures that help with prevention of certain health issues. In the following, I will be discussing how daily consumption in moderation of dark chocolate can improve one's mood, cardiovascular health, and decrease inflammation in the body. Now, my survey results show that those would be willing to include chocolate daily into their diet if it was shown to have benefits to their health. So let's begin with how daily consumption can improve one's mood. From Afakwa E. 2008, both cocoa and chocolate has been known to have aphrodisiac properties. Chocolate contains a substance, phenylephrine. This substance works within the brain to induce a pleasurable sensation when consuming the chocolate. There are two specific neurotransmitters, serotonin and dopamine, that affects one's mood. With the release of these two neurotransmitters, one can expect to feel happiness, love, and pleasure. Now, who wouldn't like feeling like that, all because of eating a piece of chocolate? Now that you know the benefits of chocolate on your mood, let's explore the benefits on your cardiovascular health, which is your heart health. With cardiovascular health being so important in today's society, who would have guessed that chocolate could improve it? As noted in Joie de Vivre 2009, increasing chocolate consumption over a two-week period, it was shown to increase blood flow within the middle cerebral artery, which is your brain. Chocolate has been linked to improvement of blood flow throughout arteries in the body that supply your heart and brain. Flavanol, that is in chocolate, is the cause behind the vasodilation of blood vessels, which is essentially the relaxation of your vessels, which in turn allows for greater blood flow throughout your body. Now that I have touched on the heart healthy benefits, lastly, I will discuss how chocolate can decrease inflammation within the body. As mentioned in Joie de Vivre 2009, a possible link could be made between individuals that eat dark chocolate and have a low level of C-reactive protein, which is a marker for inflammation in the body. The inflammatory response within the body has several harmful effects, some lasting a lifetime. Destruction of normal tissue is one of the effects. Collagenase and protease can degrade the normal tissue within the body. Pain is also associated with inflammation, but generally the pain is localized to an area of inflammation. But if chocolate can decrease it, why would we want to suffer in pain? So in summary, daily consumption of dark chocolate has several health benefits worth taking in moderation, of course. In conclusion, chocolate can be beneficial to our overall health. We reviewed how daily consumption of chocolate can improve one's overall mood. We learned about the effects that chocolate has on the body's cardiovascular system. And lastly, we reviewed how chocolate can play a role in decreasing inflammation within the body. So start today and eat more chocolate.